There are a couple particularly notable types of paths in graphs. Here, a path is just a specific route you take in a traversal or search. For example, you could create a path that travels through every edge in a graph at least once. That path is called an Eulerian path. Yes, it's pronounced Eulerian after the famous mathematician Euler. In a basic Eulerian path, you start at one node, traverse through all edges, and might end up at a different node. In an Eulerian cycle, you must traverse every edge only once and end up at the same node that you started with. It turns out that not every graph is capable of having an Eulerian path. In this graph, no matter where you start, you'll get stuck on one of these outer nodes and won't be able to reach the other nodes without traveling over an edge you've already seen. There's a nice trick here. Our good friend Euler said that graphs can only have Eulerian cycles if all vertices have an even degree, or an even number of edges connected to them. Eulerian paths are a little bit more lenient. So it's okay for a graph to have two nodes with an odd degree, as long as they're the start and end of the path. Let's look at a quick algorithm for finding Eulerian cycles. You can start at any vertex and follow edges until you return back to that vertex. If you didn't encounter every edge, you can start from an unseen edge connected to a node you've already visited. Again, you create a path through those unseen edges. You can continue this process until you've seen every edge in the graph once. Then, you can simply add the paths together, combining them at the nodes they have in common. This algorithm is really efficient. It takes big O of the number of edges, since it visits every edge once, which is the best we could hope for. A Hamiltonian path is another type of path that must go through every vertex once. Similarly, a Hamiltonian cycle will start and end with the same vertex. Trying to decide whether a graph has a Hamiltonian path is a famous issue in computer science called the Hamiltonian path problem. We don't quite have the tools to talk about it yet, but we'll talk about similarly famous problems very soon.